I'm not sure. I knew I didn't want to follow my father's advice and study economics or finance. And also, mathematics was a simple subject in some way. I could handle abstraction. I could handle abstract concepts. So I was fine with that. And in mathematics, when you write a sentence, it's a statement, and it's either true or false. There is no ambiguity. It's very objective. So it's simple in some way. Life is very simple in this world.